Yes, sir. I would like a pack of Marlboro mediums, please.
Okay.
There you go.
Yes, sir. Lady.
Yes, sir.
Have you ever been able not to get cigarettes or whatever you want because you're not 18? Well, here is the legit way to make your very own ID. First, you pretty much just need a piece of paper. Just like this. Okay? You need your age, 18 years old. You need a PIC ID, which is you just kind of draw it on yourself. Add a little goatee, I guess, to make you look more manlier. And your name. And your signature. And that is how you make your ID.
Yes, sir. I would like a pack of Marlboro mediums, please.
Are you sure you're old enough to buy this?
Positive.
Let me see your ID.
Yes, sir. It's legit.
Don't know what kids are doing these days. Ah, this is very, very legit.
That's why you should have a mustache.
See that?
Yeah.
Oh. It's a change. Here we go.
I want my ID back. Thank you.